Hey guys, welcome to Fur Tutorials. So guys, today I create 3D Plexus animation with using Octana Render. So firstly guys, I take landscape, this one. Guys, I go to display, select God shading lines. Now, firstly guys, border at sea level, uncheck. Yeah. And guys, I change size. Breadth size, I take 1000 centimeter. And last one, I take like 2000 is good. Yes. See guys, that's my simple shape. And now guys, change also breadth segments. Decrease. I take like 25 is good. And depth segments, I take half. I take 50. Yeah. Right? See. Simple. Guys, also change roughness. So little bit increase like this. And fine. Yeah. Right? Okay, so guys, now make editable this landscape, select and click on here, click yes, and guys, select polygon and select all. So I go to select and select all polygon, yes, right? Okay, so guys, now right click and I take rectangle, this one, rectangle tool, yes, simple guys, see, create shape like this. And now copy this landscape, press Ctrl C and V. Yes, I take second one and use atom array, this one. So guys, select this landscape and make child with atom array. Yes, right? Okay, so guys, you can hide this first one, hide and hide on render. So change atom array setting. So select this atom array and sphere radius, I take this one guys. Sphere radius, I take 0.1. Yes, see guys, create shape like this, simple. Right, see. Okay, so guys, now select this atom array and copy, press Ctrl C and V, and guys, this time select this atom array and sphere radius, this one, I take 1 centimeter. Yes, see. And now cylinder radius, I take 0. Yes, right guys, see, that's my setting. I take 2 atom array, select this one, that's my first one. It's my line. And cylinder radius, I take 0.1, sphere radius 0.1. And second one, I take cylinder radius, take 0 centimeter, and sphere radius, I take 1 centimeter. And subdivision, I take like 24. Yes, see guys, that's my setting, right? Okay, so guys, now I create polygon. So uncheck this one, landscape, that's my first one, and again select polygon, select, yes guys, only select this one, last one. And guys, simple. So deselection some polygon like this, guys, deselection randomly, it's take little bit time. Right. See guys, I take deselection some polygon. Yeah, all is good. So guys, now delete. Yes, that's it. I create shape like this. See, that's my Plexus effect. Yeah, beautiful. Okay, so guys, now I create animation. So guys, this time I take displacer, this one, I create animation. So select this displacer and I go to shading and take noise, this one, noise, and click on noise and go to up. And guys, only change animation speed, I take 1. And I go to back and go to object. Guys, height, I take like 40, 30. You can take anything. It's depending on your work. I take 30 centimeter. Yes. And select this displacer and make child with landscape. Yeah. So guys, go to back and play. See guys, that's my animation. So now I increase frame like 500 and go to back and play. Yeah, right guys, that's my animation. So apply all landscape. So select actually unfold all and select this displacer and copy and apply landscape 1 and landscape 2. Yes. So go to back and play. See guys, that's all animate. See, that's really good, right guys? That's my simple animation. Okay, so guys, now I stop this animation, all is good. And guys, now I take null object. So select all and make child with null. Yes, right? So select this null object and copy, press Ctrl C and V and up. Guys, I take y axis like 150 centimeter. Yes, simple. Yes, and guys, now select this null object and I go to chord and only change rotation. I take R dot B, take 360. Yes. And play. Yes. Better. Right. Okay. So guys, my animation is finished. Now I create material and lighting. So guys, I go to Octana and take live window check. And select drag and drop on right side. Like this. Yes. And go to back, guys, click on here. Yes, see guys, that's my polygon. Okay, so guys, now I create material. So I go to create and shader and take Octana material. So open, guys, I go to emission and black body emission check and click on here white side. Guys, go to texture and same, I take RGB spectrum. Yes, and click, guys, I take orange color, orange, like this, and go to back, and guys, surface brightness check, and double sided check, but guys, this time, power, I take only 2, yes, see guys, power, I take 2, so close, and guys, copy this material, copy, and I change only color, I take blue color. Blue, right? See guys, I take only 2 color. So now apply one by one. So select this one, that's my orange part. Yes, and atom array 1 and select this one and this one. Yes, right? Okay, so guys, now I create material for last one, that's my sphere. So copy this material, copy orange one. And only change power. Guys, power, I take 100%. 100. Yes. And again, select this one, material, blue one. And copy. And change only power. Guys, power, same 100. Yes. Right? It's so easy, guys. So, apply this one on sphere, atom array. And last one. Yes. Yeah. Right? Okay, so guys, now I go to object and use SDRI environment. Yes, and power decrease, take 0. Yeah, much better. Right, see guys, that's my really good material. And guys, last one, I take camera and camera check. Guys, post-processing check, enable check. And guys, bloom power, I take like 10. Yes. Then is better. And camera imager, enable camera imager check. Guys, exposure, I take 0.9 and gamma 0.9. Yes. And guys, natural response check and go to up. Saturation to white, I take 0.1. Yes. See guys, that's really beautiful. And guys, I go to render setting here, this one. And guys, max amp 512. And guys, GI mode, I take glossy and global diffuse depth I take 3 and diffuse depth 3. Yes, see guys, it's really shiny, right? Okay, so guys, all is good. Now I create camera movement animation. So select this Octana camera and all rotation take 0, 0 and position X 0. And guys, Y I take like 70 and last one I take minus 1500. Actually 1000. Yes, better, right? Okay, so guys, I go to top view panel and select this camera and I go to zero frame and press this animation key. Yeah, and I go to last 500 frames and camera go on here like this. And guys, rotation actually 300 is good and rotation take 360 degree and check. Yes, right? See guys, that's my camera movement animation and play. See guys, my camera is rotate. See, that's my rotation, right? So close, actually stop. And guys, go to render setting and guys, go to render. I take Octana render, select and use GPU check. Guys, if you want create more render speed, you can take time limit. Otherwise you can take zero. You can take time limit is your option. And guys, go to output. I take all. Yes, and save. Guys, JPEG sequences and create new folder. And create render. And take any file name like this. Simple guys, that's it. So close and go to zero frame and render and create full frame, right? Okay, so guys, little bit change color correction also. So I go to filter, enable filter check, and saturation I take 20, brightness I take like 5, and contrast I take like 10. You can take 5, is depend on your work. I take 5. After render, save this image all, right? Okay, so guys, it's take little bit time for processing. So guys, that's it. It's my simple Plexus animation is finished. So if you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel.